Hello my dear students, welcome again.
Today we will start with the same lesson, New Kings and Kingdoms. In the last lecture, we have studied about the emergence of the new dynasties. Today we will study about the administration in the kingdom. The new kings took up the high sounding titles such as Maharaja Dhiraja and Tribhuvan Chakravarti, that is the Lord of the Kings. Now these kings, however, they have to share their power with the Samantas and the association of the peasant traders and the cattle creepers, artisans, etc. Now, why king has to share their power with these people? Because until and unless the king shared his power with this group of people, he will not get the support for the administration of the kingdom. Because the administration of the kingdom was not a small thing which the king can alone do it. We saw how the Samantas, when they gained the power and the wealth, they overthrew their ruling king and they established their dynasties. So, it was very difficult for a king alone to administer such a big kingdom. So, even though the king was not interested, or not, it means we can say, even though the king was not willing, forcefully he has to share his power with the Samantas and the other group of the people, that is the producers, because these producers provide the support to the king in the administration of the kingdom. Now children, resources means what? Resources were obtained from the producers, that is peasants, cattle creeper, artisans, in the form of the money. And this money king used in the administration of the kingdom. So whatever was their production in the form of grain, in the form of money, these resources they used to give to the king for the administration of the kingdom. Now we can say that they were forced, these groups were forced to pay the taxes in the form of the rent also, because they were using the land of the kingdom. So these groups provide the resource to the king in the form of the money, and this money king used not only for his establishment of his position, means to maintain his position. The king has to maintain his position when he is ruling the kingdom. But also the resources which he got in the form of the money, king used for the construction of the temples, construction of the forts, and also king used these resources in time of battle. It was not, this group of people were not easily paying the taxes to the king. So there were group of people, and who were these influential people? The relatives of the king or the member of his families were given the responsibility of collecting the revenue from these groups. And this was the hereditary, we can say that the collection, this post of collecting the revenue was the hereditary post, and these people used to collect the revenue from this, and this way the taxes were collected in the form of the produce. Whatever they used to produce, that resources were provided to the king in the form of the money, and this money king used in the administration of the kingdom.